Robinson police are investigating a threat that was spray painted at Carlynton High School. The graffiti in a restroom read September 26th, CHS goes boom. In response, police will search the school overnight tomorrow, then put it on lockdown on Wednesday morning. School will be in session with additional police, but a volleyball game set for tomorrow night will be rescheduled.